Hi friends, welcome to the channel Unshackling Sudoku and Puzzles. Myself Ashish, and today I'll be covering a Sudoku variant called Little Killer Sandwich Sudoku. It's a hybrid variant of the three Sudokus. One we have Little Killer Clues, we have Killer Clues, Cages Killer Clues, and Sandwich Clues, Sandwich Some Clues, right? So this Sudoku was featured in the Logic Masters Germany portal by Rokosha. And we would like to cover this Sudoku on this channel today. So it has three Sudokus in a single Sudoku, three different Sudoku variants in a single Sudoku. So I think we might enjoy solving this Sudoku. So I'll just explain the rules, what are the rules with each of the variant. The first thing is the killer clue, little killer clues. So the number outside the grid indicated by the arrow indicates the sum of the numbers in that particular direction, right? So if you have a 20 or a 32 here, the sum of these four numbers will sum to 20, and the sum of these six numbers will sum to 32. And numbers can repeat with either direction unless you don't ignore the classic rules. I mean to say, unless the classic rules are applied, right? So you can have two same numbers here as well. So one number here, you can have a 5 here and a 5 here, plus the sum of these two numbers will give you 20, right? So numbers can repeat within a direction. The next is the killer cages clues. So there are exactly two cages here, just two cages. So it should be a very tough Sudoku, I think. So the cages indicate the sum of these four numbers is given by the small number at the top left part of the cage. So, right? So the sum of these four numbers will have to be 19. The sum of these three numbers will have to be 20. So the numbers cannot repeat here in a cage. Usually in killer rules, in killer Sudoku rules, even if the cages are from different regions, right, from different 3x3 boxes, still the numbers cannot repeat in a cage. And the third variant rule is the sandwich clue. So the numbers outside the grid, only the numbers, you can see the 28, 19, 28, 25, 29, 28. The numbers outside the grid indicates the numbers, the sum of the numbers strictly between 1 and 9 in that row or column. So for this 28, it has to be, so suppose you have a 1 here and a 9 here, then the sum of these 5 numbers will have to be 28. So that is the rule for the sandwich clue, right? So with this, let us start the Sudoku, right? So in the sandwich clue, we are sure that the numbers have to be between 1 and 9. So 1 and 9 are not counted as the sum given outside, right? So you cannot have 9 and 1 included in the sum of the 28, sum of the numbers having 28, right? So if you see the 28 clue, 28 row, this the 28 clue, you cannot have 1 or 9 in any of these three cells. So yeah. So what is the maximum sum, what is the maximum number of cells you would need to get the numbers 28, right? To get the sum 28, you cannot use 9. So you can use 8, 7, 6 and 5, right? So 8 plus 7 plus 6 gives you 21 plus 5 gives you 26. So you need at least 5 numbers, 5 cells to get to the sum 28, right? So you cannot have a sum 28 with 4 cells because we are not using 9. And the numbers other than 9, the maximum 4 numbers other than 9 is 8765, which only gives you 26. So it means that you would need at least 5 cells to get to sum 28, right? Which means that if you have a 1 here, for example, if you have a 1 here, I'll just highlight conflicts, sorry. Okay, so if you have a 1 here, which means the maximum place where you have 9 is here, and you have only 4 cells to get to the sum 28, which is not possible, right? So it means that you cannot have anything 1 or 9 in between in these 3 cells. So if you have 1 here, you will have to have 9 here or here, which will again contradict because you have only 3 cells to get to the sum 28, which is not possible. Which means all of these 3 cells will not have either of 1 or 9 for this 28. Same way for this 28, you cannot have 1 or 9 in one of these three cells. Same way for these 28, these three cells, and for this 29, which is of course greater than 28, will still have this property, right? Will still have this trick. So I'll be marking with the gray cell that you won't have 1 and 9 in those cells, right? With the gray color. And I'll be marking with the yellow color, indicating that you might have 1 or 9 in those cells, right? So we have marked the gray cells here, indicating that both 1 and 9 cannot be in these cells, right? So which means that for the 28, one of the 1 or 9 will have to be here and other 1 and 9 will have to be here. Same way for this 29, the same thing applies. One of the 1 or 9 will have to be here and other 1 and 9 will have to be here. Same way for this 28 and this 28, right? Which means that we are sure that one of the 1 and 9 for this 29 and 1 and 9 will have to be here. Now, is it possible that you can have 1 and 9 here for this 28 and for this 29 both, right? And for the 28 we can have the other number here and for the 29 the other number here, 1 or 9 here. So I would like to say one more thing is the numbers, the number of cells outside the sum 28. So you have some cells between 1 and 9. For example, if you have a 1 here and you have a 9 here, and if you have a 9 here, then the outside cells between outside of 1 and 9, right? The cells outside of 1 and 9 for 28 and 29 can only be 2, maximum of 2 and minimum of 1, right? So what do I mean by this is the sum of the cells between 1 and 9, you get to 28, right? And there might be some cells which are outside of 1 and 9, right? So there are 2 cells outside 1 and 9. So for the sum 28 and 29, right, the outside cells can maximum be 2 or minimum be 1. You cannot have 3 cells outside, right? According to the logic that we have seen, for sure you cannot have 3 cells outside. So what do I mean by 3 cells outside? If I write a 1 here, I cannot write a 9 here because I still have only 4 cells to get to the sum 28, which is again not possible as we have already seen, right? So you can have only maximum of 2 cells outside the sum between 1 and 9, right? So I'll just remove this. So can we have one of the 1 and 9 here, which means that these, both these cells and these cells will have to be outside the sum, outside the 1 and 9 cells, and you will have to have 9 here and here, or maybe 1 and 9 here, I'm not sure anything. I'll just write here 1 9. If at all we are just assuming a possibility that if you have a 1 and 9, 1 or 9 here, anything, then the other 1 and 9 will have to be here because you need at least 5 cells to get the sum 28 and at least 5 cells to get to the sum 29, right? So if you see now, what are the sums that are available here? So you know that the sum between 1 and 9 will have to be 29 and plus 1 and 9 will give you 39. So 1 and 9 is 10 plus 29 is 39, right? 39. So these two, sum of these two cells will have to be 6, right? And the only possible way is 2 and 4 because we are not using 1. 1 is already used here, right? So which means the sum of these two cells will be 4. So can you get the sum of these two cells as 7? Because we know that the sum of these 5 cells is 28 plus 1 and 9 would be 38, which means for the 45 sum, the max, the sum of a row or a column or a box will surely be 45, 1 to 9, right? Which means that to get to 45 minus 38 is 7. You need to have 7 here. Can you get a 7 here? It is not possible because you have used 1. So 6, 1 is not possible, 1 and 6. Second possibility is 2 and 5, which is not possible. We have used the 2 here. Third possibility is 3 and 4, which is again not possible because we have used the 4 here, right? Which means that the connection between 28 and 29, this cell cannot be a 1 or a 9, right? So we can eliminate this cell as 1 and 9 because what happens is when you try to fulfill the outside sum as for the 29, you contradict the outside sum for 28 for sure, right? You won't have enough possibilities to get to the sum of 45 for the 28 sum in that column or in a row, right? Which means that this cell cannot be a 1 or a 9. Same way this cell, because now we know that the connection here is 28 and 29, right? So if we have a 1 and 9 here, 1 or 9, anything, we'll have a 2, 4 here for the 29, sorry, 2, 4 here for the 29, and for the 28 clue, the outside sum has to be 7, because 28 plus 10 is 38, and plus 7 would be 45. So the sum of these two cells will have to be 7, but you cannot have, because 1, 6 is not used, 5, 2 is not used, and 3, 4 is also not used, which means that this cell will also not be a, right, the 1 and 9 clue, right? This cell also would not be the 1 and 9 number. And so which means that these two cells will have to be 1 or 9. These two cells will have to be 1 or 9, right? These, one of these two cells will have to be 1 and 9, and one of these two cells will have to be 1 or 9, right? And okay, so do we get anything here now? Okay, let's see if this 9 and 15 little killer clues are helping us. And 9 cannot come here, okay. Okay, let's see this 25 clue. Can you have one of the 1 and 9 here? For the 25, the maximum cells that we will require for the sum to attain 25 is 4, right? Maximum. That means that if you have a 1 and 9 here, any of the 1 and 9 here, the next 1 and 9 will have to be either here maximum or here. And you have only 3 cells remaining for the sum, which is not possible. Which means that both of 1 and 9 cannot be here. So I will just highlight again that. And I will just highlight this, because both 1 and 9 are used here, which means that all those 4 cells will not be 1 or 9, right? Exactly. Now if you see, oh great, so if you see the 19 now, what is the maximum number of cells required to attain the 19 sum between 1 and 9? It has to be 3 cells minimum, right? I meant to say minimum number of cells, not maximum, sorry. So even the 25 here, I meant the minimum number of cells would be 4. You can have maximum anything, greater than 4 I mean, but for the minimum number of cells that is required to attain the sum 19 is 3, right? And these are the 3 cells, right? Because you know that we cannot have 1 and 9 here and 1 and 9 here. So being the 1 and 9 at the utmost, you know, far position will give you only 3 cells to get the sum to 19, which is the exact way, right? Which is the perfect way. You cannot have 1 and 9 here or the other 1 and 9 here, which gives you only 2 cells to get the get to the sum 19, which is not possible, right? Which means that this have to be 1 or 9 for sure, and this have to be 1 and 9, which means that this cell cannot be a 1 or 9, and this cell cannot be a 1 and 9, right? Now these 3 cells will have to sum to 19 now, that is for sure, right? These 3 cells will have to be sum to 19, and we can mark these 3 cells not being 1 or 9, right? Now 1 and 9 in this box will have to be in one of these 3 cells again. Now if you see, for the 28, you need a maximum of minimum of 5 cells to attain the sum 28. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and this cell will still have to be a gray cell. And same way for this 28, this cell will have to be a gray cell. You cannot have 1 and 9 here, which means 1 and 9 will have to be here and here. And for this 28, 1 and 9 will have to be here and here, right? So these 4 cells cannot be 1 and 9, and neither of these 4 cells can be 1 and 9, because in that box we have already attained the 1 and 9 possibility. Either one of the 1 and 9 will have to be here, and other will have to be here, right? And for this 28 now, 1 and 9 can either be here or here, we are not sure. But if 1 and 9 is here, we will directly write that 7 has to be here, because if you have 1 and 9 here, So 1 plus 9 is 10. Sum of these 6 cells will have to be 28, which sums to total 38. So for the sum 45 to be achieved, we need to have a 7 here, right? So we can directly mark that if a 1 and 9 is here, right? And okay, so we have marked this, and okay, and can you have can you have 9 is in one of these two places? Now we know that one of these two numbers will either have to be 1 or 9. So let us assume what happens if you have 9 in one of these two cells, right? Let us assume that what happens if you have 9 in one of these two cells. If you have a 9 here, the little killer 9 clue is contradict, because it will contradict, because the sum of these three cells will have to be 9. And you cannot have a 9 here, right? Can you have a 9 here? Okay. Okay, you cannot, I think so, you cannot have a 9 here, because getting a 9 here will give you a 1 here. Okay, excellent. So you cannot have a 9 here as well, right? So what happens if you have a 9 here? If you have a 9 here, the sum of these three numbers will have to be 8, 7 and 5, which means you cannot have a 1 here. You'll have to have a 1 here, right? So if at all you have a 9 here, you cannot have a 1 here, because the 20 sum will be contradicting the killer cage. So sum of these three cells will have to be 20, which means you'll have a 1 here, and the minimum number you will have is a 5 here. Because the sum of these three cells will have to be 8, 7 and 5. No other possibility, right? You are not using a 9 here. Without using the 9, to get to the sum 20 with three cells will have to be 8, 7 and 5. Which means that the 15 sum will contradict now. You already have a 14 sum, 9 plus 5. Which means sum of these two cells will have to be 1. Which is not possible, right? Which means that in both these cases, you cannot have a 9 in one of these two cells, which means that you need to have 1 in one of these two cells, 9 in one of these two cells, 1 here, 9 here, which means this cell has to be a 1, and this cell will have to be a 9, in which means one of these two cells have to be 1, and one of these two cells will have to be a 9. Excellent logic, I would say. What a creation this is. How the clues are, the little killer clues, the sandwich clues, the killer clues are helping each other to progress the puzzle. I would say this is an excellent Sudoku and very tough Sudoku. It is a very narrow logic. So we have, I will again briefly say you what was the logic that we have applied here. You cannot have a 9 here because of the 9 little killer clue. Same way you cannot have a 9 here because of the 15 and the killer cage, right? We have seen what is the contradiction, which means that 9 cannot be in any of these two cells, and we know that one of the 1 or 9 have to be in one of these two cells, which means one of these two cells will have to be a 1 and it cannot be a 9, right? Which means that this two, one of these two cells will have to be a 9, and again 1, 9, 1, 9, this has to be a 1 and this has to be a 9, right? Now if you see for the 9 little killer clue, excellent logic. You know that one of these two cells will have to be a 9, and for the 9 little killer clue, this cannot be a 9. Which means this cell will have to be a 9, and I would highlight this as a gray cell. This is not either 1 or 9, right? And a 9 cannot be here as well for the little killer clue, which means a 9 has to be here, right? And you can mark this as a gray cell. Okay. Right? And excellent logic, which means that some of these three cells have to be a 9, and without using the 1, it can only be 2 and 3 and 4, right? Exactly. Now if you see, because of these 2 3 4 and this 2 3 4, the 29 and the 28 sum can only be satisfied if you have the 9 here and the 1 here. So if you have a 1 here, for example, if you have a 1 here, the sum of these six cells will have to be 29 plus 9 and 1 would give you 39, and you need to have a 6 here for the 45 to be achieved, right? 45 in a row or a column, which means if you have, you can have only 2, 3 and 4 and the next sum outside the 1 and 9 sum will have to be this cell, which means the 1 has to be here, right? And same way for the 29, you cannot have a 9 here because the sum cannot be achieved to 28. You can only have 2, 3, 4 possibility here, and 38 possibility will be with these cells if you have a 9 here, and you cannot attain a 45 clue, which means a 9 has to be here. And this can be highlighted not being a 1 and 9 possibility, same way is this, right? Which means that if you have a 2 year, you will have a 5 year. If you have a 3 year, you will have a 4 year. And if you have a 4 year, you will have a 3 year for the 45 sum to be achieved. Because we know that sum of these two cells will have to be 7, right? 1 plus 9 is 10 plus 28 of these 4 cells will give you, right? Plus 28 of these 5 cells will give you 38. So the remaining is the 7 which has to be fulfilled by these two cells, right? Same way for these two cells, it has to be 6. Which means that if you have a 2 year, you will have a 4 year. If you have a 3 year, you will have a 3 year. Which means 3 is not possible. And if you have a 4 year, you will have a 2 year, right? So the sum of these two numbers will have to be 2 and 4 in any order to attain to 45 in this total column. 1 plus 9 is 10. Plus 29 is 39, plus 6 will be 45, right? Excellent logic. What an excellent puzzle this is. What a great, I would say very, very tough puzzle. Okay. Oh. Can you have a 1 year? So if you have a 1 year, to attain the 45 sum, you need to have a 7 year, right? 28 plus 10 would be 38 and plus 7 would be 45. If you have a 7 year, the 9 clue will be contradicting, right? You cannot have some of these three cells as 9, which means that you cannot have a 1 year and you need to have a 1 year, right? And this cell would be a gray cell now. It cannot be a 1. Excellent Sudoku, I would say. And Okay, what can be sum here? The sum has to be 19, right? What are the possibilities to get to the 19 sum? You have only two possibilities, 874 and 856, right? Can you have a 856 possibility here? I can directly say it is not possible. Excellent way. If you have an 856 here, where can be the 856 in this column? You have only two cells remaining to fulfill that 856, which is not possible. So if you have an 8568 here, you cannot place all the 5, 6 and 8 in this column. You already have a 2-4 pair here and you need to place only 8-5-6 in these two cells, which is not possible, right? Which means that 5, 6 and 8 is not the possibility, 4, 7 and 8 is the possibility. And these two cells will have to be 7 and 8, right? Because 7 and 8 cannot be in these three cells because of a triplet here. And 7 and 8 have to be in these three cells, right? What an excellent way. So this means that these three cells will have to be 3, 5 and 6, right? And these three cells will have to be 1, 2 and 9. Seeing this column and then seeing this box as a whole. Now, can you have a 9 here? Because the 15 sum, 10 is already fulfilled. And you need to have only 5 sum in these two cells. So you cannot have a 9 here. So if you have a 2 here, you will have a 4 here. And if you have a 1 year, you will have a 4 year. And if you have a 2, you will have a 3 year. Right? So which means that both of 1 and 9 cannot be here. And this cell will have to be a gray cell. Right? Excellent logic. Excellent logic. Which means that this column can have 1 and 9 only in these two cells. And we can highlight that. Right? And again, if you see, you for the 20 sum, you have 1 and 9 already fulfilled, which is 10 already fulfilled. And sum of these two cells will have to be a 10. Which means if you have a 1 year, you will have to be have a 9 year. And if you have a 9 year, you will have to have a 1 year. The only possibility is 1 and 9, which means you can highlight this. And this cell has to be either of 1 or 9, right? Excellent, excellent Sudoku. Okay, and okay, so if you see the 25 sum now, right? For the 25 sum, if you have a 1 and 9 possibility here, let us assume that you have a 1 or 9 possibility here, right? Let us highlight this cell. The next 1 and 9 possibility can either be this cell or this cell, right? And it has to be this cell only, it cannot be this cell, because what happens is the sum of these numbers will have to be 35, right? 25 in these cells plus 1 and 9 will give you 35. Can you have a single cell sum as 10 to attain the 45 sum, right? It is not possible, which means that this cannot be a if you have a 1 and 9 possibility here, the next 1 and 9 possibility will have to be this cell. Same way, if you have a 1 and 9 possibility here, or here I would say, the next possibility will have to be this cell only. So there are only two possibilities for the 25 sum to be fulfilled. One is these two possibilities and one is these two possibilities, right? Which means this cell cannot be a 1 and 9, right? And if you see, you have exactly 4 cells for these two possibilities and 4 cells for these two possibilities, right? And the sum of the 4 cells to get to the 25 without using a 9 has only one possibility. 8, 7, 6 and 4, right? 8, 7 and 6 and 4, with the sum of 4 cells, getting to 25 is the only one possibility. 8, 7, 6 and 4. So, if at all you don't use these two, this possibility, can you get the sum of these 4 cells as 25 with using 8, 7, 6, 4? So you'll have 1 and 9 here. I'll just mark that. You'll have 1 and 9 here and 1 and 9 here, right? And some of these 4 cells will have to be 8, 7, 6 and 4. Which means that this cell will contradict now. Because you need to have, if you is 4, 6, 7, 8 here, you cannot have anything here, which means that this possibility of the 1 and 9 will not occur, and it has to be only this possibility. One of the 1 and 9 will have to be here, another 1 and 9 will have to be here, and all these 3 cells are not 1 and 9, and either of these 2 cells are not 1 and 9, right? Which means that if you see this column now, all the places of 1 and 9 are already marked, and this cell will have to be a 1 and 9, which means these 4 cells will have to be 8, 7, 6 and 4, and this cell will have to be 6, because the sum of these 4 cells will have to be 25, and you will have to use a 6 here, which means 3 and 5 is not in the combination of sum of 25, which means this has to be a 6, and 6 can be eliminated from these 2 cells, right? And 6 can be eliminated here as well. Which means that in this column now, sum of these two numbers will have to be, these two numbers will have to be 1 and 9, right? No other possibility for the 1 and 9 in these two, in this row I would say. And 1 and 9 is already achieved here, right? What an excellent puzzle this is, excellent, such a great and difficult puzzle I would say. So this has to be 1 and 9, which means a 2 can be eliminated from here. And the sum of these 4 numbers will have to be 25, which means sum of these 3 numbers will have to be 10, which is the only possible way is 2, 3 and 5, right? And a 5 of course cannot come here because of the 15 clue. So if you have a 5 here, this has to be a 9 here, which is 14, and sum of these 2 numbers will have to be 1, which means 5 can be eliminated from here. And okay, and these two cells also can be highlighted as not being the 1 and 9 sum. Which means that 24, 34, 12, okay. And here in this column, the remaining numbers are, this 4 can be eliminated. Sorry. Because 4, 7, 8, right? This, the 4 can be eliminated from here. and 129, so 2 can be eliminated from here, right? So the remaining numbers in this column is 2, 3, 5 and 6. 2, 3 cannot come here in this cell because of the 2, 3, 4 pair here, triplet here, which means it has to be 5 and 6, right? And the sum of these two cells will have to be 7, right? So the only possibility is 5, 2, 3 or 4. So 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5 will have to be in these two cells. And let's see if we get anything else here, any other logic here. Okay. Oh, what a great logic this is. Excellent logic, I would say. Very tough logic. Excellent. Tremendous puzzle. So what happens if you have a 9 here? Right? So you will see some chain of logics. Very, very tough logic. So if you have a 9 here, for the 20 sum, you will have to have a 1 here, which means you will have a 9 here, a 1 here and a 9 here, right? I have just marked 5 cells. It is quite ahead. You have to just look ahead. If you have a 9 here, for the 20 sum, it will have a 1 here, then 9, 1 and 9. Now, if you see the 22 sum, you already have 2 9s here, which sums to 18. And the sum of these 4 cells will have to be 4, which is not possible. 110% not possible. What a great logic to continue the puzzle. Excellent logic, I would say. Which means that this cell will have to be a 1. Which gives you a cell a 9 here for the 20 sum, a 1 here now, a 9 here and a 1 here, right? Excellent logic, excellent logic. Which means because of this 1, you cannot have a 1 here and 1 has to be here, which means this cell can be highlighted as gray of not being 1 and 2, of not being a 1 or a 9, right? Which means that the sum of these 3 cells will have to be 9, which is 2, 3 and 4. And 5 is eliminated from here. So if you eliminate a 5 from here, you eliminate a 2 from here, because the sum of these two cells have to be 7, right? And you cannot have a 2 here also, because if you have a 2 here, the sum 20 cannot be achieved. If you have a 2 here, you will have to have a 9 here again, which means if you have a 3 here, you will have an 8 here. If you have a 4 here, you will have a 7 here. And what a great logic, which means the 1 gives you a 2 here, which gives you a 3 here, which eliminates 3 from here, and which will eliminate a 4 from here, because if you eliminate a 3 from here, you will eliminate 4 from here, right? And because of the 1 here, you will have a 9 here now, because the sum of these 4 numbers will have to be 20, so the only remaining digit is 9 here, which means a 1 has to be here and this cell can be highlighted as 1 or 9, right? Which means this has to be a 1 now. And this cell can be highlighted as not being this thing, okay? And okay. So if you have 2, 3, 4 here, you will have to have a 5, 3, 4 here, right? For the sum 7 to be fulfilled. 3, 5 and 4. 3, 4 and 5, right? And okay, 20, this is done. So this has to be a 2 or 3 because of the 15 sum, right? So if you have a 2 here, you will have a 3 here. If you have a 3 here, you will have a 2 here for the 15 sum. 1 and 9 is already fulfilled, which means that you get a 2, 3 pair. Oh, what a puzzle this is. That means this has to be a 4, this will be a 2, which means you get a 3 here and a 4 here. And because of the 4, you get a 3 here. And oh, what an excellent puzzle. Because of the 4, you eliminate a 4 from here. And you eliminate a 3 from here. Right? And because of the 3, you get a 2 here. Which means you get a 4 here, a 3 here, a 2 here and a 3 here. Oh. Which means because of the 3, you get an 8 here. What an excellent puzzle. I really... You know, hats off to the setter of this puzzle, Rokosa. Excellent puzzle, I would say. Excellent puzzle. What a tough puzzle this is. So all the sandwich sum clues are fulfilled now. And because of the 2 year, you get a 5 year, right? And because of the 5 year, you get a 6 year. And the sum of these two digits will have to be 2 and 5 in any order. So because of the 2 year, you get a 5 year, a 2 year. And because of the 5, you get a 3 year, a 4 is already here, okay. And because these two cells will have to be 3 and 5, and because of the 3, you get a 5 year and a 3 year, right? Oh, what a puzzle this is, what a puzzle. And these two cells can be eliminated as not being 1 and 9, which means the 9 has to be here, right? And can be highlighted here, a 9 has to be here, which means these two cells cannot be 1 and 9. And either of this cell, which means a 9 has to be here. The only cell for the this thing, right? Which means that the sum 19 can be achieved by only one way now. 9 is already in the sum, which means sum of these three cells will have to be 10 without using the 1. Which means it has to be only 2, 3 and 5, right? Right? I'll just highlight all these cells as white again, because we have already marked the 1 and 9s here already, right? Which means that all are white now. This has to be a 2, 3 and a 5, and 3 can be eliminated from here now. And this 6, 7 and 5, right? So 5 has to be here, which means 6 and 7 has to be here, and which gives you an 8 here, a 7 here, a 8 here and a 6 here, only remaining digit. And these two numbers will have to be 5 and 7, so 5 has to be here and 7 has to be here. These two numbers will be 8 and 4, so because of the 4 you get a 4 here and a 8 here, and 6, 7 and 2, 2 and 2 will give you a 2 here, which means this has to be a 6 and 7 and a 6 and 7, right? And okay, these three numbers will have to be 2, 5 and 6, right? And these three numbers have to be 4, 7 and 8. Okay. 6, 7 and 8, right? 6, 7, 8. And these two numbers will have to be 6, 7 and 4. 4, 6, 7, right? Okay. So I think so the little killer clues will play around and complete the grid, I would say. Because sandwich sum clues are already fulfilled and cages are also fulfilled. So the little killer clues will help us to solve this puzzle now, I think. Right? And let us go for the highest clue. Highest here, 32. So 3 plus 2 is 5, which means the maximum can be an 8 and 7 here, and 7 and 8 here, which gives you a 15 plus 15, 30, 35. So the maximum sum you can attain is 35, which means you have 3 degrees of freedom, 3 sum freedom, right, for the 32 to be achieved. So whatever maximum digits you have taken here, you can take 3 less than those, not more than 3, I mean to say not lesser than 3. So it means that you can have an 8 here, you cannot have a 4 here, right? It will give you a less 4, because if you have a 4 here, 3 plus 4 would give you 7, plus 8 would give you 15, plus 8 and 7 would give you again 15, this is 30 and 32, which means you cannot have a 4 here. So the only remaining possibility is 6, 7 and 8. Same way, you cannot have a 2 here, right? The degrees of freedom, the lesser number can only be till difference of 3, not 4, which means that you cannot have a 3 here as well and 2, which means 2 has to be in one of these two cells, right? I cannot have a 2 here, here, here and here, only 2 here, which means a 2 in this box and this box will eliminate 2 from here. Oh, see the narrow logic even at the end of the puzzle, yaar, guys. Excellent puzzle. A 2 cannot come here because of the 32 sum, which means a 2 has to be in one of these two cells, and 2 in these three cells for this box will eliminate 2 from all these cells, and 2 has to be here only, right? Which means that 4 has to be in one of these two cells, right? Okay. 8, 7, 4, 8, 4, 8, 12, 12, 14. Okay, 14 plus 15, 29 you can get. Okay, and same way for the 31 clue, can you have a 4 here? 2 plus 4 will give you 6, plus 12, and the maximum is 18, plus 8 is 26, 27, 28, 29. Right, you cannot have a 4 here. Same way you cannot have a 4 here, because 4 plus 3 is 7, plus 6 would give you 13, 19, plus 8 would give you 27, 29. So 4 cannot be here and here as well, right? And which means that 4 in this box will have to be in one of these two cells, 4 in this box will have to be in one of these two cells, which means all these cells for 4 have been eliminated, right? And X-wing we can say, which means 4 has to be here. Oh, 4 has to be here, which means in this box 4 has to be here. We have eliminated 4, we eliminate 4 from here now and here. And excellent logic, I would say excellent logic. And 6 has to be in one of these two cells, right? Oh, okay. And anything else we get here? Let's see the 22 sum now. 1 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1 gives you 7, right? Which means the other sums will have to be 15. And you cannot have a 6 here, which means 15, right? So if you have a 7 here, you'll have an 8 here. If you have 7 here, you'll have an 8 here, right? And the 31 would say 3 plus 6 is 9 plus 2 is 11. We need 20 sum again. It is possible. 7 plus 7 is 6. 7 plus 7 plus 6. It is possible. Anything is possible now. Here. And so anything we are missing here? 31, 28. Okay. 3 plus 2 is 5. You need 27 from here. If you have a 4 here, you'll have 23. Still possible. Okay, we are missing something here again. I'm not sure what are we missing here. 7, so you'll have to have 15 here, which is again possible. Okay, if you have a 4 here, 4 plus 8 is 12, 13, 14. 14, 17, you need to have 15 here, that has to be 8 and 7, it is still possible. Okay, 6, 7 and 8, right? 6, 7 and 8, okay. Okay, sorry, easy. So, because of the 4 here, we eliminate 4 and we get a 4 here. Great, easy miss actually. So it has to be 6 and 7 here. A 4 cannot be here. Which means that the minimum is 7 plus 6 is 13. Okay, you can still have anything here, I would say. And because of the 2 here, we eliminate 2 from here and you get a 3, 5 here. And a 3, 5, 3, 5 pair. Okay, 6, 7, 8 is still there. And if you have a 7 here, you'll have an 8 here, 15, 16, 17, 17, 20. You need to have 12 in these two cells, from these two cells. So 7 and 5 is possible. Okay. Can you have a 7 here? 7 plus 6 is 13, 15, 18. So you need to have 14 from these two cells. Again, it is possible. Five has to be in one of these two cells and 5 can only be here. So 5 in this column can only be here, which means that 5 plus 3 is 8 plus 2 is 10. So you need to have 22 with these three cells, right? And can you have a 7 and a 7? If you have a 7, you'll have an 8 here, which is 15. And you can have a 7 here. If you have a 7 here, 7 plus 6 is 13. And okay. So if you have a 7 here, it will directly give you a 6 here. So 7 plus 6 is 13, 15, 20, 23. You cannot have a 9 here to achieve to 32. 23 plus 9 will only give you 32, which means you need to have an 8 here, which gives you a 7 here, 6 here. Oh, 8 here. A 7 here and us 8 here, and because of the 8 you get a 4, 7 here. Okay, for the 8 here now, you get a 7 here because of the 22 sum. We knew that it has to be 15 in these two cells. And because of the 8, we get a 7 here. And because of the 7, we get a 7 here, a 6 here, a 7 here, a 6 here, a 7 here, and a 6 and a 7. And 2 plus 7 is 9, 15, 22, 25, and this has to be 6, which gives you a 5 here, a 5 here, a 3 here, a 2 here, 2 here, and a 4 and 8 here. So 4 has to be here, 8 has to be here, and this has to be a 6, and 4 and 8 here. So 8 and a 4, and which gives you a 5 and a 3. What a puzzle this is! Tremendous, insane puzzle. It's like a, you know, you'll have to sweat a lot to complete this puzzle. I really, you know, this author deserves a round of applause. What a setting this puzzle has been done. What a setter this is. And I really enjoyed this puzzle. It was a great combination of the three variants that we have seen here. I really enjoyed covering a video on this Sudoku. I hope you enjoyed the video. And do like and comment if you want us to solve any other Sudoku variant or a puzzle genre. And please don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.